You busy? You mind if I send you out an errand? I need you to go to my office. You're gonna hack into the mainframe. You're gonna retrieve all the recent shipping manifests.
This is a lot, Chip. This will get you in.
It's probably under executive files. If not, they put it on a ghost drive, in which case you need to look for the lowest numeric heading.
And what do you plan to do with this information if I bring it back here?
Same drill. They've been dealing under the table, and I'm gonna stop them. I'm gonna find my weapons and destroy them.
Tony. You know that I would help you with anything, but I cannot help you if you're gonna start all of this again.
There is nothing except this. There's no art opening. There is no benefit. There is nothing to sign. There is the next mission and nothing else.
Is that so? Well, then I quit.
You stood by my side all these years while I reaped the benefits of destruction. And now that I'm trying to protect the people that I put in harm's way, you're gonna walk out?
You're gonna kill yourself, Tony. I'm not gonna be a part of it.
I shouldn't be alive. Unless it was for a reason. I'm not crazy, Pepper. I just finally know what I have to do. And I know in my heart that it's right.
You're all I have too, you know.